Hi everyone, welcome to RS Money's Your Business Talk Show. Welcome.
Good morning.
Yeah. So welcome Mr. Jay Kumar to RS Money's Your Business Talk Show. So where do you hail from? Where are you born and brought up?
I am in Chennai only.
Okay.
I am living in Chennai.
Okay. Right. And you are born in?
Born in
Erode. So you are native of Erode?
Yeah,
district.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Nice. And what is the profession you are into?
I am into engineering field.
Okay.
I am doing the consultancy for hospitals.
Okay.
And star hotels.
Okay.
And IT buildings.
Okay.
So power plants.
Oh, I see. So what such kind type of consultancy? Industry. In which domain, which area?
I am getting into this HVAC system and firefighting and plumbing system.
HVAC, firefighting
and plumbing system.
Okay. So how many years you have experience in these fields?
More than 20 years I am in this field.
More than 20 years?
Yeah,
okay,
yes.
Awesome. And where all you have worked?
I worked in a hospital specialization architects.
Okay. Which companies all you have worked?
Oh, some MNCs.
Okay.
And Indian companies.
Okay. Maybe
and
foreign
companies.
Few of them?
Foreign companies.
Oh, foreign companies. Which all, name few of them, which all big companies you have worked with?
Khatib & Alami Consultants.
Okay.
And PRG Consultants.
PRG Consultants, okay.
And Fischner Consultants.
Fischner. All are big, big consultants.
Yeah,
so
you
are a big man, big consultant. No doubt about it.
Correct.
Okay. So can you share me? Your success story as a consultant.
Okay.
So you have been so successful and your clients are very happy. So can you tell any one or two clients who are very happy with your consultancy?
Yeah, actually we did a lot of projects.
Okay.
See, some of the projects previously they did some consultants.
Okay.
For in that project some
mistakes they did.
Some mistakes they happened.
Okay.
After that we entered.
Okay.
And we rectified that mistakes.
Awesome. Okay.
And we economically we
saved
and energy efficiency also we did that.
Okay.
In that project.
Okay.
So they appreciated and they are given the appreciation letter also.
Oh, very good. Yeah. This is in HVAC?
No, that is for the project management,
entire project.
Yeah.
So, okay.
When I was in the lead engineer.
Oh, okay. Very nice.
After that project was commissioned.
Uh-huh.
And now they are generating the power.
Oh, I see. Yeah. It's for a power plant?
Yeah, power plant.
I see. Okay. So, where all you have traveled, Mr. Jay Kumar?
I traveled in overseas.
Okay.
Oman.
Okay.
And Dubai.
Okay.
And Jordan.
Okay.
And China.
Ah.
And Sri Lankan projects.
Very nice. Okay.
It is not
around
like
the world.
Yeah.
Consultant so, around the world. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Okay. So what was your experience traveling all over the world? So you must have got a wide experience.
Yeah, correct.
How do you feel like?
See, in Indian projects,
okay,
they will not, that precision is the,
precision is not
precision
there.
Is not there.
Okay.
But
accuracy.
Some of, yeah,
okay,
accuracy will be there, but some extent will be there.
Oh, not yeah, so accurate like
yeah,
other foreign.
Yeah, foreign clients, they will check that each and every parameters aspect,
okay,
yeah,
okay,
based on the codes and standards.
Okay, okay. And I heard also like there will be a lot of site meetings happening there in abroad.
Yeah, correct.
Here they don't
here,
do much.
Yeah, correct.
Okay. Have you taken any step to conduct more site meetings for your clients and customers?
No, that is two factors there. One is that money.
Okay.
Money is the player.
Oh.
So in foreign countries, they want that precision.
Oh,
like.
Okay, okay, okay.
Here it is not like that. Each and every thing we have to count the money.
Money, okay. But having a meeting, in what way it is going to affect their money, I don't know. But because of this meeting only, they are getting the precisions.
Yeah,
right?
correct.
Okay.
The coordination is the
initiative of having.
Yeah, coordination is the
better.
Main. Yeah, main factor to easy to work in the installations. Say.
You will also save time on the projects.
Yeah, correct.
Unnecessary confusions will not be there within
correct,
the
yeah,
vendors, suppliers.
Yeah, correct. Too many vendors, it will take you more coordination is required.
Yes, you are right. Okay, fine. Right. So, what is your future?
Yeah, future, I want to be a good entrepreneur after this.
Great. Okay, awesome.
See, after this
session,
I also,
why not you become a
Good entrepreneur.
Then become a sole consultant.
Yeah,
company.
Correct. I thought that.
Our support is always there for you.
Okay, very good.
No doubt about that. And all the best and success for your new tenure.
Okay, thank you.
Great. Okay, so what do you want to ask or tell to your customers, audience?
See, whenever you are going to the new projects or new ideas, you get the ideas from the expertise. That is the better way of to achieve your aims, goals, everything.
Okay, nice. And how can they contact you?
Engineering Consultancy, 8072-110-559.
Okay, fine. And are you ready for any partnership?
Right now, I have not done that.
Okay.
Just now only I think that
I want to become an entrepreneur. Yeah, so, it's better to also associate with some people, like-minded people who may be there in the audience. Who can approach you to become a co-founder of your company.
Yeah, no problem.
You're open for that?
Yeah, yes.
Awesome. So, audience, if you're interested to join hands with Mr. Jay Kumar, please join hands
if
with
any consultancies, engineering consultancy, definitely we will do.
Great. Awesome. Well said. And thank you, Mr. Jay Kumar, to join us on the studio, RS Money's Your Business Talk Show.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Mani. Thank you.